Samson, what do you think?
There's an excusa, Isa.
David Benavidez against Beterbiev. I want to see it. Can you make it happen next?
The what?
David Benavidez against the light heavyweight with three belts. Beterbiev.
Benavidez is still in 68.
I know, but can we move him up one?
No.
Why not?
Because he loves the 68.
He has to finish business.
Why wish I do that?
He could win all the belts. I think he wins that fight.
No, he won all the Canelo's belts in his weight division, 168.
And then 75.
And then we talk about it.
Sam, Jose Benavidez told me before the tank fight, this last tank fight, he was real excited. He didn't give me a name, but he said, man, I'm really excited we're going to get one of these guys. Obviously, the guys they're talking about are, you know, Caleb Plant.
That is possible.
The Cuban fighter.
Yeah, Morel.
I'm sorry?
Morel,
yes.
Yeah, but Morel is having a mandatory with the WBA now. So we'll see what happens.
So he seemed real excited. Is there a name you could tell him? Because he seemed like it was one of those guys.
Yeah, but we'll see. I cannot give you any name in this moment. I get three names before. And, we'll see what happens. It's not so easy to get him a challenger for Benavidez.
Javier, ¿qué le dijiste en el cara a cara, Ryan? ¿Qué le estaban diciendo? Porque se estaban gritando entre los dos.
Me voy a comer el corazón. Yo soy el mejor de la 35.
What did they tell each other in the face-off? Besides...
Oh, you want to eat his heart. He will eat his heart.
Wow. Oh, what did Ryan say?
¿Qué te dijo Ryan?
¿Qué te dijo él?
No, pero de un marido. Está bien, tú verás una vez más. Te voy a demostrar.
No, nothing. You will see.
¿Qué tanto le quieres pegar en la quijada?
Mucho, lo quiero dar.
Okay, vamos a descansar.
Gracias.
Estamos, gracias.
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 See you mañana.
See you mañana.